Hello, it's Lucas Brooks. Today I'm going to be doing a review on the Echo Base. Here's the box. Comes with Han Solo with those pants. And you can put them on the Tauntaun. I can't do it very well with one hand. This blaster's in there. And two Hoth troopers. One's over there. Goggles, new goggles, a snow trooper, two of them, one with a turret, cool turret, sorry, I kind of have a cold, and this is cool, pops the guys out, this is what makes it do that, see, it's connected to two parts, and it just pops. There's a box in there you can open. Nothing's in there. In there, there's where a guy can go, and then if you push that, fire missiles come out. They don't work very well at all. And also, in the back here, that opens up, and you can put a guy inside. This set is $25, and I kind of recommend it because it comes with cool ice guys, ice trooper guys. So, yeah, bye.